A lot of your passives are built around dumping Cruxes, specifically Faded Fortune, one of the most important ones, increasing your critical damage and critical healing by 12% for 7 seconds. So at least every 7 seconds, you either want to build or spend a Crux to take advantage of this passive here.